hometown is Garland, Texas, and my major is nursing.
Hi.
And my junior. My biggest pet peeve is when people say that they're going to do something at a certain time and they don't get it done on time. That should be a part of it because, number one, we're making history, you know, by being this first organization that was founded on this campus. And just us in being in this 1 year that we've had, we've done numerous things on campus. We've done a lot of, we had a march for the inauguration of Barack Obama. We've had so many MLK programs. We just had a program last week, our first Black History program the WTC has ever seen. So we're making new moves, different strides for this campus, and it teaches you a lot of, you know, politics. It teaches you, you know, leadership skills. It teaches you so many different things, you know, that a lot of our ancestors and, you know, family members have been a part of. I think it's a great organization for someone to be a part of.